Hi everyone, this is Aki with another Keynote video showing you how to create these whiteboard animation kind of explainer videos. So if you're in Keynote and let's say you have some shapes, and if you go to the top ribbon, animate, select the shape and you animate and you click in built-in effect, you won't have the line draw effect there. What you have to do, you actually have to change the formatting of your shape, because that's only available if you have a line, a border that you can draw. So you have to go to format first and remove the color fill for your shape, and you want to add a line border. And you can just add like a regular line border, or you can select, you know, something that looks more artsy, but I'm just going to use this kind 3-point line in this navy color. And now if you go to animate and you click on building action, add an effect, you will have the line draw option. So now it shows you how it looks, and you can, you know, slow down or make it faster. Let's say I want to slow it down like that, and so on. And now let's say I like this, but I want to also apply this style to my other shapes. Instead of, you know, having to redo the same process, one fast option is to basically select your shape, click Option Command C, then select the other shapes. If you select one, click Shift, select the other, Option Command V, you're pasting the style. And now you also go to Build In, Add an Effect, Line Draw. Now, it might be out of order, so one way you can do and change the order, if you scroll down in your presentation, you can't see it, but it's build order at the very bottom right of this kind of like a bar section of options. So now I have, you see, woman first, man and child, so I'm just going to shift it around, move it how I want to line up, and let's say I want to have the man drawn first on click, but then woman, I wanna draw it well built one, but maybe have a delay, and then do the same thing with the child with build one, but I wanna have a longer delay. Now we can just preview how this will look. So, and you can do them one at a time or what have you, but this is a cool way to work with it. And you can see you can do this with other options, as I mean other shapes as well. Let's say this one, you see it's a line shape, so I don't have to reformat it. But if I go to animate and line draw, I can also do that to that shape. Now you can do it to a text, but you can do it to a shape. So thanks so much for watching.